Hey, Chris from the Mighty Decibel here. Welcome back. It's Monday, which means it's time for another New Release Monday episode. This time we're focusing in on the best hardcore punk releases for October and November 2022. In our lexicon, that includes D-beat, grind, hardcore, and punk metal. So getting things going for us there was Pittsburgh's Heavy Discipline, who kicked our asses in 2020 with their self-titled debut full-length. So they're now back in action with a promo tape taster of an upcoming EP. We listened to Loud and Proud. So let's go to Denver, Colorado now for hardcore punk collective Raw Breed. This is Parody off their new release, Universal Paranoia. Brazilian crust grinders Discropsy, who provided us with Terror Nuclear off their new EP Ipor Dentro Padre. So some short, sharp, hardcore punk next from The Meat. This is Bad Fluid off their latest release on Inner City Uprising called Primordial Pummel. Change up there was some crossover thrash from Finland's Foreseen. We took in Birthright off their third full-length Untamed Force. So let's go to Germany now for hardcore punk unit Warholics. This is their new single, Hollow Shadows.
We'll be right back.
That was some blast beated grind from Brooklyn's Compassion. Title of the track was called Corridor, off their new 8-track EP Pacing Animal. Next up, Chechen Punksters Complex Vinny with a track and an EP title that I'm not even going to try to pronounce. Good stuff though. Philadelphia hardcore punk veterans Rambo are back to raise hell with their first release in 15 years called DeFi Extinction. We listened to the track called Cattle Tyrant. So there's an excellent split that was released in October between Point Blank and Mexoff. Let's listen to Ain't No Fun by Mexoff.
Ain't no
ended this episode with a blast from the past. It was Spanish Warriors Triple H with their 2014 speedcore release, A Por Ellos. Shades of the mighty Cryptic Slaughter there. The track was called Coagulation Due to Sangre. So thanks for joining us, and remember to check in every Monday for our new release Mondays. Tuesdays, we have our In 40 Minutes curated playlists. Wednesdays, we have our written album or live reviews, and Thursdays are our best of top tens. You know where to go, www.themightydecibel.com. Have a great one, eh? Bye.